Will the final two spellers please step forward?
Oh boy, and oh girl, only two remain. I feel joy, but I also feel pain, because I know what's coming. Joy never comes for free. In a moment, he or she will enter spelling history, feeling triumph and glee in this moment of perfect synergy. I hear triumphant sounds of timpani. Favorite moment of the
Mr. Barfi. Corsia.
Corsia.
Ilspile.
Ilspile?
Zoonosis. Chromatophore. Astrogreen.
I'm loving every astounding news, and I'm about to burst. How wonderful it feels to stand so close to first.
B-L-E.
I'll make it happen, and not as previously reckoned, 'cause I will not come in second. I hate to come in second. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I will not come in second.
M-E, Astro, that is correct. Miss Ostrovsky, spell Eli Wessels.
Am I a Red Sox or a Yankee? Who will come in second? People are scared of me and no one really likes me. I won't come in second. Don't think that I'm distracted by your eyes and your smile and your hairdo.
Oh, the things I do not dare do. My fears are odious and fecund.
You will not outrank me. I won't wave my hanky second. I won't come in second.
For the win, William, your word is Weltanschauung.
Yes, of course. Weltanschauung.
W-E-L-T-A-N-S-C-A-U.
You.
Yeah.
my glory.
Should I come inside,
Mama, I made a friend.
But should I come in second?
I'll lose, and that's the story. But we are equals, Ma, we're neither condescending.
But you're the only other friend.
I am going to be second.
I can live with
second.
Would I be happy second and forever, ever, ever to be always stuck in second?
You.
It's all right, Barf.
UNG Veldenschau.
We have a winner!